I'm a sexual person, but I don't like everything sexual. Example, ice cubes. Hate them. Who the hell thinks that that's cool or sexy? There's nothing sexy about being cold. Nothing. I ain't never been in a blizzard and been like, man, I'm horny as fuck. You not turned on? No. Now I just want a blanket and some cocoa. That's all I want. That's all I want. Don't touch me. I'm not a love song dude. And fellas, you know you're a love song dude if you listen to love songs when your lady is not around. You know what I'm saying? Seriously, if you turn them on when she ain't there, you like them. That's cool. I don't hate love songs. I just think they're unrealistic. And they put too much pressure on dudes. Straight up. Fellas, you ever been in the car with your lady and a love song come on and you feel like she's judging you? Right? Based off the beauty of the lyrics. You driving, trying to pay attention to the road, hands at 2 and 10, you know, everything. She's looking at you like, you don't do half of the shit he's singing about. I'm like, I also don't have backup dancers. So. And you don't look like the girls in the videos. I applaud all the dudes that was brave enough to laugh out loud. And I could tell the dudes that didn't laugh out loud, I know you're laughing on the inside. It's fine. I got you. I take the bullet for you guys. It's fine. Totally fine. I'm not built for prison. Listen, that's an important thing for dudes to know. Because you make your life decisions based off the fact you don't ever want to go to prison. Example, you ever been in traffic, somebody cut you off in traffic, right? Inside, you angry, you feel like, I want to beat the fuck out of them. You justified, I get it, but you go watch a couple episodes of Lock Up, like, nah, I'm just going to send an angry tweet. I'm good. I'm a friend of them, then block them. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to send them some spam or something, man. He's going to learn. I ain't about that life. Hey, let me tell you something. I do not know if y'all ever watched the show, but you should watch the show. It's like Scared Straight for adults. For real, because this is a daily documentary life of what goes on in prison life. And I'm talking about the real stuff. They show you everything, stuff that'll blow your mind. All right, and I ain't talking about the obvious. Like the violence and the gang rape has to be inconvenient. All right. So somebody's like, did this motherfucker just say inconvenient? I've never heard gang rape considered inconvenient. But no, seriously, if you get a chance, watch the show. There was an episode where they were interviewing these two dudes in the cell, right? They were in the same cell. And over here, the dude was on the bed trying to sleep. And then over here was a dude on the toilet. Let me say that for you one more time. Over here was a dude trying to dream. Forget all his problems for a few hours. Over here was a dude taking a shit. Here's my point. There is no crime worth committing to where that's a part of your life. Sorry, there's none. None. Because that wasn't a special circumstance, by the way. That wasn't like, hey, Earl, the plumbing's out in this unit. We need to... No,